Touchstone Pictures presents Tom Selleck, Steve Guttenberg, Ted Danson.
Jack!
Whew, Angela! Whew, boy, you look different. What happened?
I'm dressed.
That's it.
Three incredibly eligible men hoping to meet some incredibly perfect women.
So many women. So little time.
Now, at last, they're about to find that one girl who will sweep them off their feet.
That's a baby.
It's a baby.
Of course it's a baby.
It's your baby.
No, it's not my baby. It's Jack's baby.
The child doesn't look anything like me. I have more hair.
Well, I want to see the way you three big guys handle this one.
I had to go to three different places, buy four different kinds of formula, two different kinds of diapers, bottles, towels, nipple.
You do realize she did a doodle.
Doodle.
You haven't been able to work or to sleep. And there's been all over this place for days.
I build 50-story skyscrapers. I assemble cities of the future. I can certainly put together a diaper.
Will somebody please tell me what the hell is going on around here?
Figure it out for yourself.
Are they always this strange?
Yes,
since they got involved with another woman.
Touchstone Pictures presents three normally intelligent men and one little girl.
So, what do you want to do?
They're about to discover the only thing worse than raising her...
Oh, no, please, not on the silk sheets!
...is losing her.
We should be her family.
And let me tell you, the first time you hear the word daddy, I don't care who you are, your heart just melts. Can you drive a little faster, please?
Touchstone Pictures presents a comedy about three dedicated bachelors and the one woman in the world they couldn't live without.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, but I really must say, good night, sweetheart. Good night.
Three men and a baby.
I think she did a doodle. Your turn to change her.
I'll give you $1,000 if you'll do it.
Shelley Long is an irresistible charmer. Hello Again is an upbeat romantic comedy. You don't want to miss it. Now on video cassette from Touchstone Home Video, Hello Again. Lucy Chadman had it all. A wonderful home, a handsome husband, a loyal dog. Unfortunately, she also had a giant South Korean chicken ball. A chicken ball that ended it all. That was a year ago. But thanks to her sister's magic...
Lucy! Goldo!
Something incredible's happened.
Hello again.
Lucy's come back from the dead.
Hello, I'm Lucy Chadman.
You're dead!
Dead.
D-E-A-D.
Let's go say hello.
I can't say hello. He was at your funeral.
What is going on, Zella? Did you put funny herbs in my tea?
This is insane. Who are you?
How are you?
What am I doing in this dress?
Mom, I don't think you've realized the importance of what's happened to you.
It's earth-shattering.
It would change the way people look at life.
By any chance, do you know what's happened on Knott's Landing?
Shelley Long is... Lucy Chadman.
Lucy who?
And Lucy Chadman's life just hasn't been the same since her death.
Sometimes you can get incredibly powerful vibrations from old brassieres, but yours just had a slight hum.
Hello again.
Meet Chris Parker. Getting ready for the greatest night of her life.
Hi.
I gotta cancel.
Now she's stuck babysitting the Anderson kids. Sarah.
Mom got Chris to babysit for me.
Chris?
Her brother Brad.
Oh my.
His best friend Daryl.
Who is this kid?
Stray dog.
Take good care of my baby. I'll guard her with my life.
What could possibly go wrong?
Chris, I'm in trouble. Hang up and sit down. I'll be there in half an hour.
This is the night when things go from bad to worse.
Big city scum sucker.
Too ridiculous.
Want to go to bed?
Hey, I like danger.
This is great.
You should try babysitting.
And this is only the beginning.
Your friend is dead.
Chris can handle it.
Sarah's probably hanging from the rafters by now.
Sarah, hold on!
I'm still in control here.
You could say they were having a bad night.
Any problems?
No, not really.
If they weren't having such a good time. A night on the town.
You think your parents will ever ask me to babysit again?
If they do, I'd ask them for a buck more an hour.
So who are we watching anyway?
Her name is Maria McGuire.
Long brown hair, brown eyes. 313 pounds.
313 pounds? Let me see that.
I would imagine that's fully clothed.
Oh, my God. Oh, she could be the house. This is disgusting. I hate this job.
Two undercover cops on the trail of an escaped killer, staking out the house of his unsuspecting girlfriend.
I think she's gone on a diet.
Everything was routine.
Lucy, you got some explaining to do.
Until one of them stepped out of line.
I was supposed to be watching the house, right? So I was watching the house from the inside.
Out of the shadows.
What a bozo.
And into the picture.
I don't believe this.
You like spicy?
I love spicy.
I'm gonna kill him.
You're nice.
I'm not that nice.
Look, Maria, there are things about me that you don't know.
I don't know your name. Bill.
Get out of the house.
It's you I want.
Get out of the house. Guess who this is?
Cover me!
Nothing going on here, just some dull old police work.
Honey, I'm home!
No funny stuff.
No funny stuff.
You used to be a hell of a cop, man.
You've
been watching me?
I'm not going down with you.
I hope you believe in reincarnation.
Yeah, I think you're right. I screwed up.
Touchstone Pictures presents Richard Dreyfuss and Emilio Estevez in a John Badham movie.
Did we practice safe sex?
Probably not.
Stakeout. Who says a little danger can't be a lot of fun? Is it love? Is it love?